How to Drain a Breast Cyst, a Step-by-Step Guide. Breast cysts are incredibly common. They are completely benign and generally of no concern. But occasionally, you need to aspirate these cysts. The most common reason is simply for symptomatic relief. Some cysts, particularly when they get very large, can be quite uncomfortable. Aspirating the cyst makes it go away and reduces the symptoms. Another reason why you may aspirate a cyst is to determine if it is truly cystic or if it is actually a solid mass. Simple cysts are no problem, but sometimes complicated cysts filled with debris can have a more solid appearance. Rather than perform follow-up, sometimes the easiest thing is simply to put a needle in it and try and make it go away with aspiration. If the lesion dissipates and you are able to aspirate fluid, you have proved it's a cyst and the patient can continue with regular screening. The last reason why cysts are sometimes aspirated is for mammographic ultrasound correlation. If you see a new mass on the mammogram and you're not sure if it corresponds to the cyst that you see on an ultrasound, aspirating the cyst and then performing a repeat mammogram will confirm whether or not this is the same lesion. Here's an example of a non-classic cyst. Sometimes these lesions that look cystic but don't fit the normal criteria for a simple cyst are the lesions that benefit from aspiration. It's quick, easy, and will give you definitive results. What do you need to perform a cyst aspiration? It's very simple. Don't make this into a more complicated procedure than it needs to be. Simply a pair of gloves, an alcohol swab, a needle, generally 23 or 21 gauge, and a syringe with some extension tubing. If there is an assistant available, have that person hold the syringe and perform the aspirating while you direct the needle into the cyst. First, you find the cyst using the ultrasound probe. Clean the overlying skin with an alcohol swab. Next, using the needle, gain access into the cyst. Have your assistant pull back on the syringe, aspirating the fluid. Aspirate until resolution. Take a post-aspiration image to document what you've done. Usually, there's no need to send the aspirate for cytologic analysis as you are performing the aspiration simply to confirm a diagnostic suspicion or for symptomatic relief. Cyst aspiration, quick, easy, and very useful. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content or go to MAMMOGUIDE.COM to learn more about breast imaging.